I have this problem, you see. Doctor.
Well, I'm not old enough to be a doctor, but if I was, what is the problem?
Max Herman, we are playing a game, okay?
Okay, Carmen, but it's getting late. The others will be waking up soon.
Like I always say, Max, we're only dreaming. Get real. You see, this writer, K. Leslie Graves, he wrote me into a book about you. Your golden chance to be a Dreamcast controller, by going to the Dreamcast Institute on the Moon Starship Academy.
Why should that be a problem? It's about me, right? My ability to dream lucidly since I was 2. It's been 4 years now. Mom says the controllers requested that I get assigned to Simon, the most promising of the student guides.
Doctor, are you going to listen to my problem or not?
I'm sorry, go on.
The problem for me is that the author K. Leslie Graves will continue to write books about me. The problem for you is that I am better at dreamcasting than you. In fact, I can do things that the adult Dreamcast controllers here don't know they can do.
Like what? You know something they don't?
I can time travel, Max. Travel back into the past, and the author K. Leslie Graves knows that. He'll write me into this first story, build me up as the bad influence, and then in the next book, Carmen's Revenge.
Carmen, Simon is waking up. I can't feel it.
Okay, goodbye. Earth Moon Colony 2 Dreamcast controllers, remember I said that. Okay?